Hey, what's going on everyone? It's Onto the Boss here, and if you haven't seen any of my other videos, please go check them out. They're great, great highlights. And if you didn't know yet, I did change the difficulty to Heisman, which is the highest difficulty. So like that play here, we're gonna see the difficulty kick in. And I can't come this far and lose the championship game. I cannot do that this far in my career. Well, we haven't really gone far yet. I don't know what I'm talking about. So here we are, my first big run in the game. We're moving the chains now. Second and eight. And that's my problem, it seems like. Every time I'm against one player, I just can't seem to beat him out. I just have to work on my game. So here we are, 35, second quarter. No one of us scored yet. I'm wide open, wide open. That's why I'm not a receiver. Here we are. Second quarter, and I make a fumble. And the defender's going, and they finally stop him. That was a key stop there. So that's like my fourth fumble in high school so far. Not looking good. So here we are. 4 seconds left. Hail Mary time. I want the ball here. I want to try to make a run. I want the ball. Quarterback's not giving it to me. Finally, he gives it. And there's like a pretty much a wall against me. So I couldn't get anything done there. So here we are in third quarter. We have to score to secure this win. We can't just have 3 points. And here we are with a big run. Just juke that player out. Big run there. That's key. That's what you want to do in your high school. There's so many recruits out there. You want to have big runs. And here we are wide open. Wide open touchdown. Who knew I would get a receiving touchdown? So they came back to score. So it's 10-7, fourth quarter, and I can't just let that hold. I have to put up some points, at least a field goal. So here we are, near the end zone. I have to do something here, 3rd and 7. Here we go, we're lined up as a receiver. Line up as a receiver. Oh, pass was too long for me. So now I have to simulate the opposing team's possession, hoping they don't score, and they don't, so I'm the state champ.